Security wanted to give you a little video of what we're working on. So we want to make sure that Gage's positions are solid. So we're working on two positions, the heel position and blocking. So we are bringing food into this temporarily. We will fade food out. So block is going to be in front of you. Heel is always to the side of you. So we're going to change different positions and ask him for certain behaviors, and he needs to learn the difference. And so that's where we're bringing food into it to make, you know, as like a clear marker of you're doing the correct position. It is a very hard exercise. So what he's doing is he's getting in position. We're making sure that his butt is all the way in position before we reward him, and that his shoulder is right next to our leg before we reward him as well. So then with the block, when we ask him to block, he comes in front of us. Now we do kind of guide him a little bit because he's longer and we want him to flip into position. So we guide him by stepping away. Eventually that's going to go away and he just does it automatically. But we've been able to phase out a little bit of body positioning on the heel. So right here, once he's finished eating, he's the slowest eater. There we go. Make sure his butt's all the way in. Yeah, perfect. Right there. Good. Good. So we want to keep our feet there and have him be able to flip in positions. That's very functional in public. Like if you're standing in line and you want him next to you, if you change positions to look at something, we ask him to heel, he gets right back in position next to you. So it's hard because he's got to really focus on his front feet and his rear end. So he sometimes struggles a little bit, and that's where we're working through this and teaching him the appropriate positions. And then once he gets in position, we reward with food. So anyway, hopefully you're not missing him too much.